Hey everyone, Grzegorz Baran here. All values from this list come from PCE RGB2 Color Spectrometer measurements. This tool was designed to measure color value of dielectric substances like paint, textile, paper and leather. When used, it illuminates the subject with two LED lights under 45 degree angle to limit amount of captured glare and specular and focus on color only. This color spectrometer measures 6 features: red, green and blue colors in 0 to 1023 accuracy range each, and hue, saturation and luminance from 0 to 1 in 1000th accuracy. As nothing in nature is ever fully uniform and solid, measurements taken from one spot always differs to those taken from another. But even though they always stays within some range for the same type of substance. Therefore, in practice, any deviation in plus minus 10% range from measured values should be really considered as normal and acceptable. Just to make it clear, this list isn't an ultimate and absolute collection of fixed and definitive values, as nothing like this cannot even exist. It's rather a reference and color map which should help to find proper color direction and its natural place within color space for certain surface types. I use this list on a daily basis and I find it's really super useful in my everyday work as material artist. If you want to learn more about color calibration for materials and about this list, please check the description under this video. I really hope many of you are going to find this PBR reference list useful like I do. If you like this type of content, please give it a like, drop a comment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Big thanks for all of those who did, and hopefully till the next one. Bye!